because of the very good support from all the customers for the last 56 years. So we thought the premises which is already existing there has got some deficiencies, like we do not have a parking facility there, we do not have a spacious locker room there, so good latest modern ambience is not there. So we thought this is the right occasion, so we'll move to a very good place with very good facilities. So this branch would like to just give you the brief of this branch. This branch is one of the very key branches with 625 crores of business, out of which 550 crores of deposit is there and 75 crores of loans are also there. And this specialty of this branch is entire 550 crores is of only the core retail business. There is no bulk component of
purchase bank in the industry with business of more than 15 lakh crore, 9,500 plus branches, 12,000 plus ATMs. And in Telangana, we are the second after State Bank of India as far as business. And as far as branch network is concerned, in Telangana, we are the number one in Union Bank of India, Pan India, out of 18 zone. Now, after this mega amalgamation, there are 18 zones across the country, 125 regional offices are there. And now we are enriched with more than 300 years of experience altogether. That is the experience of all the three banks altogether. It is more than 300 years experience and legacy we are carrying. We always support it to our customers because we think that you are the permanent one in the bank. We, the employees will come and go, we will be transferred, we will be retired, but the customers will always remain with the bank generation after generation. It is your bank. We always invite feedbacks. Maybe it is in the form of criticism also, because that is the requirement for our improvement. If we get that feedback for correcting our deficiencies, that is the best thing. And all the, I heard that there are so many customers, they are here for more than 40 years. Many of our staff members are not there for 40 years. It's a very prestigious branch, having more than 630 crore odd business in both asset and liabilities. And one of the prestigious branch of the region also.
Of our Himayat Nagar branch. Actually, the branch was established in the year 1956. Already commenced a journey of 66 years. Previously, it was in different premises. There were few deficiencies were there regarding the curb and all these things. So we thought it should be located in a very beautiful place and very customer-friendly area also. Yeah, there are very good car parking is there, so customer will be very happy to be here, because earlier that premises was not having any car parking, but here ample car parking is available for the staff as well as customers, so everybody will be benefited. And Union Bank is always pro-customer focused with RAM growth, RAM in the sense retail, agriculture and MSME. And we are always supportive to our customers as per their needs. We have our centralized processing centers for retail as well as MSME, all are established. And with that, we are servicing our customer for any of their requirement in advance portfolio, advances in, within the very short time in intact. And we, Union Bank, is working as a financial supermarket, having everything in under the same roof. Your liability product, your advance product, asset products, and also your investment products. Apart from that, presently under the ongoing difficult period due to COVID-19, DFS has launched doorstep banking, and we, Union Bank, is very proactive in establishing and popularizing the doorstep banking among the customers, particularly to the senior citizens who will not be interested to go outside during this situation and take any unnecessary risk. For them, it is a very good product. They can avail all the banking facilities like cash withdrawal, checkbook requirement, even digital life certificate also. All these things are available with the doorstep banking, and we are one of the leading banking doorstep bank. With this, I wish all the success to the new premises of MIF Nagar branch, and definitely my always sincere request will be to the all the staff members to serve our customer with